We just saw Michael Andrew win that 50 breaststroke. He won the 50 backstroke last night. Can he go 3 for 3 on the 50s with quite possibly one of the fastest turnarounds you could manage in this entire event? Looks like he may be doing it. Michael Andrew, gold medal 50 freestyler at Pan Pacs last year, might have a 450 win in the making. He's got the third of four right there with that 23-40 winning your 50 butterfly.